Hello everyone, my name is Prophetess Joy. I've come to give you some foundation that will move you forward in life. Our monthly series is Financial Open Heaven. Today I will be speaking on the right way to give to God. Today we are unveiling the right way of giving to God. Don't give because you want others to notice you. Don't give because you want people to see you. Give because it's a medium for God to bless you. When you give to God, don't give with pride. If you give with pride, arrogance, jealousy, or somebody force you to give, God will reject it. But when you give to God with all your heart, with happiness, humble, with humility, God will lift you. It's a medium for God to bless you. It's a medium for God to increase you. Give with all your heart. Give with joy. Give with happiness. Don't give because others are giving. Give with all your heart. I see the Lord helping us in the mighty name of Jesus. Number two, how to give to God. Give out of a grateful heart. Give with a grateful heart. Not because you have little. Your friends has a lot more than you. You are angry. You want to give. You say, hey God, why my friend have more? Me have little. Give with a grateful heart. If you give with a grateful heart, God will multiply the one you are. God will increase you on every side. You see things changing for you on every level. Whatever you have, wherever you are, always give God thanks for what you have. So many people there want to be like you. So many people around the world want to be in where you are, in that stage, in that condition that you are. So always thank God. Give with a grateful heart. Appreciate God for the little you have. May God help us in the mighty name of Jesus. Thirdly, how to give to God. Give with a cheerful heart, not with a sad countenance. God loveth a cheerful giver. Smile and be happy when you go and give your offering, your tithe. Give with a cheerful heart. Give happiness. Give with joy. Don't give because you want to give to the pastor, you want to give to the church because it's compulsory, you must give. No. When you are giving, give with a cheerful heart. Be happy. Be filled with joy. You don't even need to say anything when you are giving. But when God sees your heart, the way you are giving, you see God multiplying, increasing, changing your way, changing your level, changing your finance, taking you higher on every side. When you know what God has done for you, you will dance and rejoice when you are giving. Because many people want to be in your situation, be in your condition. So you need to give with happiness. You need to give with a grateful heart. You need to give with a cheerful heart. You can see many people are in the mortuary, hospital. Some don't have food to eat. Some don't have home. Many people are in the orphanage. You that have, you are complaining to give. Because God is going to use it to multiply it, to increase you on every side. May the Lord help us in the mighty name of Jesus. Fourthly, how to give to God. Give to the poor. Proverbs 19 verse 17. Whosoever is kind to the poor, lend to the Lord, and he will reward them for what they have done. Give to the poor. Help those that are in need. The widow, the widows, the old women, and the orphanage. You know people that are poor, the homeless, that need food. Give to them. It's a good way of giving to God. It's a good way for God to increase you. Don't only think about yourself alone. Also think about others. Think about their situation. Think about what they have. Think about if it's you that is in that situation, how will you feel? So that's why it's also good to give to those that are in need. Those that want help. Those that are poor. It's also a medium for God to bless you. It's also a medium for God to increase you. Number five, how to give to God. Give to the advancement of the kingdom. Pastor cannot do everything. You need to support him with whatever you have. It does not mean that you have everything. The little you have can change life, can go a long way. So give, support the pastor. Give so that God's name will spread abroad. Give so that people will know more about Jesus. Give. It will change your life because others are giving. If you give with joy, happiness, you see things moving forward for you on every side. Give as a sacrifice. What you say when you are giving is very important. Your heart, the condition you have when you are giving is very important. God does not need your money to survive. God has a lot. So give with joy. Give with happiness. Give as a sacrifice. May the Lord help us all in the mighty name of Jesus. Number 7, how to give. Give to your pastor. He that receive a prophet in the name of a prophet shall receive a prophet's reward. Do not say, my pastor, he has a lot. No matter how much your pastor has, always give to your pastor. It's a medium, it's a way of God blessing you. It's a way of God lifting you. Your pastor will come preach to you all the time, prophesy to you, pray for healing, do signs and wonders, miracle all the time. You also need to give him. That will encourage him. He will support us. Pastor, I support you with this. Even you know that he has a lot, you need to give him. We encourage him. My neighbors care about me. I don't know they care about me. That is what he will be saying. But if he did not give, he would think that nobody care about him. Nobody want to support. You need to give it to your pastor. And when you are giving to your pastor, give with open heart. Don't give, I want to give to pastor because pastor don't have. He's a prophet, he's a pastor, and it's God that call him. If you don't give to him, God will also provide. He will send somebody else to give. So when you give also to your pastor. Give with open heart. Give with joy. And God is using them to multiply you, to take you higher in life. When you give with joy. Give with peace of mind. Do not come to the church that our pastor will ask for money, donate. Pastor will ask for offering. Pastor will ask for tithe. He's the one that is taking all the money. Yeah, two people want me to also give him. No! Your tithe offering is not for pastor. It's for the church, for the advancement of God's kingdom. It's for doing any project in the church, helping others. When you give to pastor, this is for him personally. So always give to the pastor for you on every side. May the Lord help us all in Jesus' name. Let's take a moment to pray. Father, we just thank you for your word, for this message, Father, Ancient of Day. Teach your people and show them the right way to give to you in the mighty name of Jesus. Encourage them and empower them the right way to give to you. Provide for them so that they can give to you, Lord. Manifest yourself in the mighty name of Jesus. I want to prophesy into your life.